problem I've noticed on campus is the study rooms in the library. They're never available. It's hard to get one, like if you need one. And especially for people who don't live on campus and like they're just kind of stuck on campus. Not, they can't like go anywhere like in between classes. It's pretty annoying, but it'd be cool if there was some way that you could monitor it, like say like you could like set time limits. People could like schedule times or something.